Security scanners, chemical sniffers. The United Colonies sure isn't taking any chances.
Sorry, I had a feeling I knew she was going to say something, so I just started recording from my run over here. And yeah, she said that. So welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. I'm going to say something about the ship. Nothing to say? Maybe we can get inside.
Oh, where to next?
How'd you get over there? Apparently we're going to the solar system. I guess I feel like it's been forever since I've even been in the ship. Kind of thinking maybe upgrade it, but no, let's just go as is for now. Like it's been long enough. Ooh, initialization process. Pretty awesome. Alright, so we are supposed to go there. Alright, quick save there. Because I don't know what awaits us. That's not what we do. What the scanner thing is. Oh wait, no, don't get... No. I'll be in the pilot seat. I'm afraid I insist. Mission. R. Grav jet pending. Oh, right. Now I know what to do. Power up. Wait. No, stop. How do I access that again? It's not shift, okay. Alt? That was the key combination with the arrows. How to do all this stuff. It's not that that I'm looking. We got controls, but yeah, bindings. Quick ship. Switch flight modes? So, no, that's... Ship action one? Select target. Increase system power. I have it as insert and delete. Scanner is F. Engine. I turn the engine down. So how do I move over? Right, I also had page up, page down. Oh, that switches page up, page down. Okay. And then insert. It won't let me go. Is there something wrong with my grav drive? Okay. Maybe I need to take something away from something else? I mean, I'm not... Wait a second, so... Okay, like that. And then... It's very awkward. Wait. Spooling drive. Maybe I needed to hold it longer, or maybe it was because I took some away. I might have some. I don't know. Sidonia? So Sidonia's on Mars? Yeah, it's cold there. Thin CO2 atmosphere. Why is magnetosphere unknown? We should know that by now. The floor is primordial. The water is safe. Traits unknown. Huh. Okay. Oh, I'm getting out. Okay. Didn't want to do that. Didn't want to do that, because now we're going to land. Yeah. Got to be in the pilot seat for that. Okay. So I scanned. Oh, fracking station's over there. Oh, we want to be here? Mars launch pad? That makes sense then. Open planet map. Land. So why do I go here to land? Maybe there's two ways to do it, but that seems counterintuitive. To go out to a map just to land. I can see where I have to land.
Convinced I'll never get used to the dusty air.
I should slap you and say, that's what... how's it go? That's for making me come to Mars. Total recall reference. Sidonia! That's not a button, is it? Okay. Oh. Control console. Saving her. This cargo link is not currently active. None of them are. Who's landing? Oh, all the way over there. Stop right there. You do not have the necessary clearance. Get out of the vehicle slowly. Oh, there are people coming out. Oh. Where is your hall pass? No! I require access. I will use the sliding mechanism. It's interesting how you can just walk in there and take the mint pack, though. And how they ignored me! They did not respect my authority. How dare they? So I'm torn between looking around or just going right for this. What are you doing? You can't mine your ship.
You think it looks bad out here? You should see inside.
Alright, let me just see inside. Where's the door in this thing? I require their med pack. Well, that's very good advice. Yeah, I'm right here. I can't get inside. Don't aim that thing at me. Don't aim it at me. You're a crazy monkey with that thing.
Leeches in the engine, leeches on the hull, multiple leeches in the grab drive.
Suppose that would explain the brownouts. So, what's this going to run?
If there are no other surprises, mid five figures.
Five figures? Five? Fine. Do it. I'll be at the bar. Find me when it's done.
We're on it, sir.
I thought it was just a couple of nests.
Sorry. Hey, come back here. I want you to take this thing and stick it up your nose.
Stand clear, please.
No, stick it up your nose. It's for your own good. Wow, this place is huge and I want to see all of it, but let's just head in here, I guess.
Building Sidonia completely underground was a clever way of keeping the city shielded from the harsh Martian landscape.
Take care of your ship. Could end up costing you otherwise.
Yeah, I take care of it. Unless you mean against theft. I don't know if we have a lock for this thing. We're cycling! Cycling! Ah. Nothing better than a good cycling.
Going to have to lug cargo across half the universe to pay for this cleaning.
He just popped in front of me like that. Air circuit breaker? Maybe not flip that thing. We need the air. Security monitoring on premises. Hi.
Look out. Notify us if you see anything suspicious.
You're suspicious.
Going to have to lug cargo across half the universe to pay for this cleaning.
He's suspicious too. Authorized personnel only, but in my experience, they don't care if you. Oh wow. Hope I don't end up in this place.
Keep on the straight and narrow, and there won't be anything to worry about.
It's like he heard.
The UC Exchange is a great place to buy your weapons. Just make sure to keep them holstered at all times.
Oh, you saw that, huh? So I pulled that out just as a reflexive action.
The locals tend to stay out of trouble. Visitors? That's another story.
Okay, well, I resent the implication. It's possible I might resemble the implication, but I still resent it nonetheless. Don't worry, I'm not gonna steal your tissues. Inspection soon. Get it together, people. Record source? Or record source? Record type? Record. Oh, I thought I could access this computer. How are you doing today, sir? Do you exist? What are you sitting there for? CDR Commander Vincent Woodard.
Welcome to Sidonia Security.
Thanks.
I'm Commander Vincent Woodard, Chief of Planetary Security and former head of the Red Devils program here on Mars.
Your eyes are orange.
I tend to deal with security at a high governmental level, whereas my associate Booth over there handles day-to-day security issues. So if you're looking to report a minor crime or misdemeanor, see him.
Booth.
But if there's something I can help you with, feel free to ask.
Yeah. What can you tell me about this city?
It's small, it's dusty, it's old, but it's home. It may not be anything fancy, but
I couldn't dream of living anywhere else.
Really? You seem like a military guy, huh? Did you serve?
Still do, technically. I'm a naval commander. But they've got me here pushing pencils ever since the Red Devils disbanded. I pulled double duty, aiding in recruitment and serving as the Sidonia security chief, representing the UC.
If you ask me, though, nothing's been the same since the Red Devils' glory days.
Hmm. Red Devils, what's that?
Only the finest bunch of soldiers to ever grace the UC with their service. Of course, I may be biased as a Red Devil myself and head of the program.
Yeah, biased.
Well, former, I should say. Program's been defunct since the armistice that ended the colony wars. It put a stop to any and all Xeno warfare. I fought to keep them operational here, but the top brass concluded that without their unique alien bioweapon training, there was no need for a separate elite soldier program.
Hmm. You ever think about starting up the Red Devils again? And what if we have more Xeno warfare coming out of the shadows there?
All the goddamn time.
Really?
It's been about 20 years, but every time a new recruit crosses my desk, I size them up and wonder if they have what it takes to be a Red Devil. Hmm? I'd give my left thumb to recruit fresh devils again.
Fresh devils.
But it'd take nothing short of a miracle to convince the top brass to reinstate the program.
First thing you think of... First thing I think of when you say fresh devils, I think, what fresh hell is this?
Bye for now.
Bye-bye. I kind of like Blue Devil myself, you know, DC.
Stay away from the Sixth Circle unless you're a minor.
Sixth Circle?
Or at least, don't come crying to me if anything happens to you.
I'll cry to him instead. Booth. Hello again.
Sorry. What do you mean there's no work?
Work?
Yeah, do you have any idea how far we've traveled? How much money we spent to hitch a ride to this dusty red rock? We were told there were jobs.
Look, I get it. But we just filled our last openings. I think we have a couple contracts ending at the end of next month. It's possible they may not extend them.
This is bullshit. I got a wife and kids at home. We can't wait almost 2 months for a job that may not even exist then.
Hey, I get it. But there's nothing I can do. It's out of my hands. You can take it up with corporate if you want. Sorry, but I have to get back to work.
Oh, rubbing in.
You know, I believe we've got the best mining team
ever. Maybe it's not too late to catch a ride back home. Getting all the way to Sidonia only to find the jobs are all filled sucks. But maybe it's a blessing in disguise. This place is harsh. I know you were counting on that Sidonia hazard pay. We'll find something else.
They get hazard pay, huh? Self-service bounty clearance. Oh, really? You can clear your pay your bounty. I don't have one. Just want to look at it. The Trackers Alliance Self-Service Bounty Clearance Kiosk. If you have a bounty with anyone in the settled systems, don't worry. For a small convenience fee, we can clear that up for you. Our records indicate that you are not wanted by any faction within the settled systems at this time. Yeah, give it time. Please visit again should you need us. Uh-oh. Red alert. What? Particle detonation? That's supposed to happen? What? We're gonna blow up! God. That's this normal? Someone tell me this is normal. Is it normal?
Hello.
Hi. Why are we detonating particles? Do they have a particle accelerator down there or something? Kinda hard to look around and steal stuff with them blowing up particles left and right. Really inconsiderate.
Don't want to catch yourself with a loose grip on your equipment when one of those particle detonations goes off.
You're really lucky I didn't shoot myself in the foot. never contact me in public.
Somebody.
Shame.
It's true, Gilly. We know. You haven't exactly been very good at hiding it.
What are we hiding?
Well, yeah, but... Oh, fine. I guess not. It's been hard, but I'm getting through it. I'll be okay. There you go. How about a girls-only weekend to Paradiso sometime soon? To cheer you up.
Oh, that's
sweet. That sounds great. You don't have to ask me twice.
Why
I could
are
never
they
leave
technically
these people
behind.
HR?
I
continued success is my life's work.
You all talk to me all at once. But yeah, it's funny. I saw this little reticle or whatever moving, and I'm like, that's our quest person. Alright.
I haven't had a day off.
Hello there. Do I know you?
Absolutely not. Why would I lie? Right? I have no reason to. Kind of curious about doing it, but. Nah, I'm still striking up conversation.
Ah. I see. Well, I'm Leona Hawks, Deimos Star Yard's corporate liaison. Anyone who deals with our office likely deals with me at some point. I suppose I'll be seeing you around.
Yeah. What do you do here?
I coordinate between Deimos Corporate and the other operations, such as the Star Yard itself, and the mining operations here on Sidonia. Deimos Star Yard's corporation is a complex entity, given that the different divisions have different goals and priorities. My job is to make sure those are all in alignment.
Mm. What is Deimos Star Yard's relationship actually with the UC?
We've been contracted with the UC for decades to provide military-focused crafts for the entire fleet. It makes sense that they trust us, as Deimos is the oldest standing ship manufacturer in the settled systems.
Right.
We were responsible for some of the major advancements in grav drive technology since the early days of its existence, so our legacy is strong.
Hmm. Well, you should make the grav drive technology a little more user-friendly. I really couldn't... had a hard time figuring out how to turn that thing on. But, yeah, I guess I'll be seeing you.
Bye, then.
If you notice any of the miners exhibiting worrisome behavior, feel free to let me know about it.
Gilly. She reminds me of Gilly from Game of Thrones.
Can you believe people used to think the nearby mountain was a face on the surface of Mars? Ridiculous, huh? Doesn't look anything like one.
There's always something to do around here.
Well, it doesn't look like
Worker
you're doing any of it.
Satisfaction has been trending upwards recently. Taking their psychological concerns into account has played a part in that.
Hmm.
Most visitors can't wait to get off this rock.
It's not easy, coordinating corporate efforts between the Star Yard and here.
What?
Their friend offered me a nice cushy office job. But I'm making double out here in the Sidonia mines. Joke's on them. Thought we'd struck oil. But it turns out it was just another deep water deposit. That would have been wild.
Wild.
Excuse me.
What?
Any vacancies on your crew?
Oh. No, but what's your area of expertise? Obviously, you're a defensive systems specialist in shield systems.
Defensive systems? Basically, I can fine-tune your shields to keep the enemy from damaging anything you can't afford to lose.
I knew it. Not really at this time, though.
Okay, maybe next time then.
Yeah. Can't believe we're still pulling up huge mineral deposits after all this time.
Yes.
Well, I'm gonna talk to all these other people, but... Oh, this place is huge. At least it seems huge. Urdebrow's dark lager, brewed with imitation wheat cultures and roasted malt. Urdebrow dark can. Well, I just got here. I'm not going to be stealing stuff yet.
At least I've got more than enough work to complete before I can go home.
Jack.
Call me.
What's good to drink around here?
Everything. I make it a point not to sell crap.
That's good.
We got beer, wine, and spirits. We don't do too many fancy mixed drinks, at least not the kind you get in Neon or New Atlantis. It's my belief that the only booze worth drinking doesn't need to be mixed with something else to taste good.
I disagree with you there as far as gin and tonics and whiskey sours. Great stuff. Any local rumors?
Plenty. But if I went blabbing them to any rando that walks into my bar, no one would ever tell me anything around here. You don't do this job for 45 years by losing your customers' trust.
Doesn't have to be anything bad. Well, and I'm not going to spill anything to anyone. Just give me some juicy bits. Maybe about a customer you don't like or something.
You're right. Because I'm not telling you jack shit. Now, you'd be wise to
put your name in
your mouth and mind your own damn business, because I don't put up with this sort of drama.
Wow. There's really something wrong with you. I heard something about something called the Red Devils. You know anything about them?
Only that I didn't care much for them getting disbanded years ago. I don't care much for the rumors are coming back someday.
What do I get the feeling the Red Devils are like some kind of... like, I don't know, alt-right? kind of... I mean, I don't know. I could be wrong, but... I'm looking for a vanguard named Moara. Hopefully you can tell me something without feeling you're betraying your customers.
He ain't been around. Went off on patrol. Hasn't been back in since. We're starting to think it might be time to pour one out to the Blackest Sea.
What's the Blackest Sea?
You got another word for it?
He means outer space.
Yeah, we call it outer space. What did you just say, ma'am? I'm not about to leave a brave soldier behind. Help us find him.
You in the service? I know the feeling, but you just get so used to losing people. Look, nothing more I'd love than to help out a fellow Martian. Especially one that's missing. But...
but?
He has a tab, and you don't know if he's coming back.
It's a lot of credits, okay? I let it slide for a long time because he's a regular, but... if I'm out all that money, I got problems. What do you say?
What do you mean, what do I say? You got problems, that's what I say. Wait. Is this Sarah would be saying this? Or am I saying that to her? Skip to the part where you admit you're lying. I think that's her saying it. Oh, yeah. I didn't even see this. Your companion could speak on your behalf with... that, you know, that stuff. Okay. Skip to the part where you admit you're lying.
No, I've done this routine. Let's skip to the part where you admit you're lying about what he owes.
I did pretty good, right?
Call me a liar. I'll throw both of you out of this bar right now.
I'll throw myself back in.
Oh, please. Two strangers arrive from off-world asking for information only you have. You see an opportunity. Everyone always does. Lower the price. Don't think we can't find another way to get what we want.
Yeah, right.
Fine.
He could need help, and you shouldn't put a price on that.
Come on. Life on Sidonia ain't hard enough. You gonna guilt trip me?
Did it work? Oh, we just, like, starting. Now, this plus four... Does this mean this is easier? Like, I have a plus four on my roll? I think it's harder, because look, yellow. So it's plus four harder, I think. I know you'd like to help me if you could.
I hear you.
I guess so far. What matters to you more? The money or Morara's life?
Yeah. I'll get your point.
Well, I gotta do one more, I guess? We could be the only ones who could find him.
Maybe he's not gonna get found. I'm out the cash either way. That's enough.
Fail!
Either pay up or get out. I'm done talking about this.
The 1,000, okay. Yeah. I don't know if I want to be doing too much stuff. I need a way to make cash. Got any work?
I got a board here in the bar where people post all kinds of spacefaring jobs. Good way to make quick money.
Check out the mission board. Alright, here's your money.
Agreed on a discount, right? Let me confirm the amount. Okay. Let's talk.
Yeah, your priorities.
Last time he was here, Moara kept yelling about the Lady of Love. Singing songs.
Lady of Love.
All that kind of thing.
Venus? That's only one planet.
Oh.
Hardly an entire patrol route.
I thought you meant Mara.
I got what I got, okay?
Wrong game.
Fine. We'll make do.